Jules joue dans le jardin. Mince, le ballon s'est envolé et il y a du vent. Jules pleure. Il décide de rattraper son ballon.
It's a nice to be up in the level. It's a nice to be up in the bedroom.
Oh, it's London.
Son ballon a disparu.
It's Tower Bridge. It's wonderful. Oh, here's my balloon.
Il descend de la grande roue et son ballon, toujours poussé par le vent, le fait arriver devant le Natural History Museum of London.
Oh, it's the Natural History Museum.
Son ballon disparaît à nouveau. Il monte dans le bus et voit Big Ben.
It's Big Ben. London is beautiful. Now, let's go to Baker Street to Sherlock's office. I've lost my balloon. It's red and big.
I see.
Look, the balloon is right in front of us.
Mais celui-ci est toujours poussé par le vent et... Ils montent dans un taxi. Suivent le ballon en voiture qui les emmène à Buckingham Palace.
Oh, it's Buckingham Palace.
Ils aperçoivent les gardes et discutent.
Different young... Boy has lost its balloon and we think it's in Buckingham Palace.
Why, we understand, girl.
Thank you.
Welcome in my palace. What's your name? Why are you here?
My name is Jules. I've lost my balloon. And you?
My name is Elizabeth. I'm the queen. Your balloon is here with baby George. And this is Kate. This is William, Charles, Harry, and Camilla are abroad.
Oh, my balloon! You can keep it. It's a present for you.